Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the deep playthrough of PGR4. Same as the previous, I don't know, three episodes or something. There was even one that I think I may have deleted. So all in all, I think three, four episodes of more than an hour. I've already been hours at this challenge. It's a Hotlap. I came within 0.15, so 1.5 tenths of the target time, but it's so incredibly challenging. But yeah, so I will just continue where I left off, keep on trying. Hopefully perseverance wins the day, and I will do commentary afterwards, because maybe I will not even include all these failed attempts into the upload on YouTube. I do think I will, because it's just part of the playthrough as well. Failing is part of the game. But goddammit, this one is a lot of failing. Here we go. Oh, let's start over. Seconds above the target time. Normally I'm like, I don't know, half a second or something, but this is crazy. So you see, I had some really good runs, almost made it, but I have so many bad runs as well. Shift it down. I think.
Thank you.
should have steering closer to the apex. I cannot even get these first corners right. Steering in. That's uphill corner went actually quite well. Fuck me, that's the most important corner. Unbelievable. I don't know what's wrong with me. I did it so much better, so often. I cannot do it anymore. I wasted all my attention for this game, for today. I depleted it. I cannot even do a single lap. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me! To scream the amount of frustration. Way too slow. Thank you. don't know what it is. I'm just making mistakes for the purpose of making mistakes, I guess. I'm not even gonna allow this frustration to creep in because I have neighbors and I really want to curse really, really, really loud. And I cannot do that. Things constantly wrong that I earlier hit constantly right. I hate how inconsistent people are, including myself. Corners, I used to get them with like 0.3 to even 0.79 faster than the competition. I cannot do that anymore. I'm not sure why, because I know I can, because I did it. There's a mental block in me currently, and it's infuriating. In fucking infuriating. I need to break something. I never broke something. The only thing I do with gaming is cursing a lot. And I will not break something now, but my mind says, throw this fucking monitor against the wall. This is just unfucking believable. And it's not so much the game now, besides being a ridiculous target time for this car on this track in the rain. But it's also myself. I'm just making so many stupid mistakes now, which I didn't do before. So, yeah, you tell me. I should probably stop playing because this is no use whatsoever. Especially this first fucking corner is so annoying. That one as well.
Nice.
that one was totally mental. Absolutely mental. But we have another one coming up. Right, so what car was that 17.76? It was a 250 GTO. Then we have a Triumph, a motorcycle, RX-8 and a Triumph. Yeah, so my main competitor really is that GTO. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. That was crazy. That was so crazy. Holy shit. That was so crazy. Alright, I think it was the second lap, right? Sure where we are. Ah, before start finish. Right, here we go. Here, this one didn't go well at all. Compared to maybe it went if we can see the data. I don't think we can. Here. Oh, I didn't bump it there. I bump it in the next one. Here, this right under, I'm bumping it. Here, this is what I mean. It was not a perfect run. So don't ask me how I won this one. I really don't care. Pacific World Cup 3 out of 4 second lap win. Crazy hard. Crazy, but that is so nice that I won it unexpectedly. I really was not expecting this. But yeah, we have another one. Right, 53.60. Thank you. this will probably also be an unbeatable time. But yeah, I thought, I wanted to say, I saw the layout of this track, it looked a little bit simpler, but I'm not going to say it, I'm not going to jinx it, I'm pretty sure it will also be unrealistically hard in this car. By the way, those two, that guy with the glasses in between the menu and the rear view mirror, and also the guy behind him, they look uncannily realistic, so to say, their expression. So much detail in this game. All right, first I'm just going to explore the track. Practice. Check it out. They put like a whole puddle of water in here, in the deepest parts. That is so cool. Man, there is so much to like about this game. Yes, it's ridiculously hard, but it's really old school gaming. So much better than modern games. Also the sound when hitting the water, pretty epic. Right, here we go. I think I could have almost made it. I'm 1 second off or something, but I really need to learn the track. I still have that other track in my mind after 5 hours of driving it. Hopefully this one is a bit more doable. I cannot say it yet, because I don't really know the track yet. We'll be right back. that the emulator is also slowing down a bit. There's a lot happening rapidly and stuff. Man, I'm so happy that the other one worked. It was so crazy, the other one. Fuck me, this one is also... It looks easier, it's wider, etc. But less turns. Christ, it's super wide and still it's easy to fuck it up. Sound is so well done, it really feels metallic. It sounds, I mean. I'm distracted by that timer. We are in a course that is so fucking wide and still I continue to fuck it up. So fucking frustrating. Sorry, but I've been at this for 5 or 6 hours already now. At one point, I just had enough. But yeah, perseverance wins today. Let's call it like that. But fucking hell, the frustration is not less real. The frustration is so fucking infuriating. unbelievable. It's like driving on fucking ice. God, because of the elevation changes, your car becomes like literally like a wet sponge. It's absolutely fucking hell. It's a super easy track were it not for these elevation changes. I mean, regarding corners, there are not that many corners, but I'm sure this will also is going to take hours and hours. Fuck these events. And still, I like them better than any modern racing game because they really test you. But at the same time, fuck them so fucking hard. We'll be right back. it are only like three corners or something that you have to pay attention to, but they're mind-blowingly difficult. Keep speed and to keep the car on track. To steer in literally half a second too late and you're just out of it. You can just start over. So fuck these events. Fuck them! Second slower. It's all about that fucking first corner in that dip. That is where you need to keep the speed up, and that is nearly impossible in this car because you're sliding all over the place in the rain and due to the elevation changes in a car that has like 8 or 9 drifting points out of 10. So this car is so easy to slide. It is just driving on ice. It is, yes, the challenge is nice, but fucking hell, the frustration is just as real. Fucking hell. It's like driving on fucking ice. Punch the ball. fucking game, man. Fuck this fucking fucking game. Totally uncontrollable car. It is just so fucked up. It's so fucked up. And also that intro, that rolling start, takes way too long. Fucking frustrating. Oh my God, you only need to look at your thumbstick steering wheel over there and you are just out of it. It is... What can I say? I cannot say anything anymore. I just need to be a robot and retry. But it's all pretty fucking crazy these times. Pretty fucking crazy. Here, and you only need to graze a barrier and you're done for. It's actually ridiculous these times. Here, I'm steering in literally a fraction of a second too late and you are out of it. You won't make the corner anymore. Fucking crazy. Hardly playable, but I need to do that because there's a sure I can do another setting that it has a better frame rate, but then the color tone is totally off. There's no illumination in the level, so to say. That's in the first 8 episodes where I played that way, and then I found a fix. So I will have to just work around the slowdowns, but it's fucking annoying if you have such a hard time. A strict target time in such an incredibly uncontrollable corners, and then you also have major slowdown to contend with as well. Fuck this fucking game. Fuck this fucking game. nice. Almost same time as the competition. But then... over here, we'll screw it up anyways. That's the problem. I'm now 1.5 seconds behind or something. Watch it. Here. There you go. 1.4. Just crazy. Seriously, this is just mental. This is absolutely fucking mental. Fuck this. One last time from the bottom of my... No, I don't fuck this game. I still like this game. It's one of the best racing games. But fuck these stages. From the bottom of my heart. Fuck them. I really respect that they test you really to the limits. But it can also be too crazy. This is just... I'm not even within a second. And I'm hardly even finishing them. Because this car is so uncontrollable. It is just... Russian roulette. It's just luck of the draw whether you will make the finish line. I mean, if you drive slower, then of course you have more margin of error. But if you have to make a crazy strict target time, so you're constantly on the edge, then it's just Russian roulette, because it can go, you only have to look at your thumbstick, 1 millimeter wrong input and you spin out or you go wide or whatever. It's absolutely fucking retarded. Alright, sorry for all the cursing and ranting, but it's just so frustrating. It's just crazy. I will continue in the next episode. Guys, hope to see you there. For the meantime, don't forget, always do keep on gaming. See you later.